Hello, everyone. I'm back in Epcot. It's been 4 days since I've been here. I just got off of work, headed to Epcot. Well, I'm here now, and I'm gonna see the E2B concerts. I think it's Big Bad Voodoo Daddy, I think. Oh no, I have a fast pass, so I'm excited because it's my favorite park, and I'm gonna get a treat before I go over.
I didn't even do this on purpose. It really was, because it was when I was in here one day, I was talking to Alex about it.
Thank you. Hey guys, so I got the liquid nitro frozen chocolate truffle almond thing, I think that's what it's called. And they dip the chocolate truffle into frozen nitrogen and then they crack it open, which is awesome because I learned about that in science class years ago. So, I'm gonna try to take the first bite, but I'm holding it with my left hand. Ooh, this is a little challenging. This is a big piece. Mmm, really good. Hey, so I'm currently waiting in the Fast Pass line for the Big Bad Voodoo Daddy concert. Mine's not too long, and hopefully good seats.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the America Gardens Theater, Big Bad Voodoo Daddy.
It was nice and relaxing after a long day of work, and it reminded me of like music here on a cruise. So I'm headed out of the park. It's a great concert, and I hope I could get to another one, even though there's only three left. So see you real soon.